What is the craziest thing I or someone I know has written off?
Funny or wacky deductions? Not really, I would say.
Oh dear, I have no idea. I really don't.
I've heard about people using their cats and their dogs, their animals. They try to claim their animals as dependents. Yeah, seriously.
I understand how close people are to pets, and they are very often the nearest and dearest thing to you. However, in general, the rule is no, a pet is not a dependent, with a very big exception. If a pet is, for instance, a dog as a seeing eye dog, a mobility stability dog, or if an animal is used in your business, an animal photography business, commercials, then expenses, so long as they're ordinary and necessary and reasonable, can be deducted up to business income. I think a lot of people, and I understand the anger, think that the code has become so complex that only the very wealthy can hire the very good professionals to get them through this. You can self-educate, you can learn, and really the best tip is a very general tip. But the more knowledgeable you are, the better off you're going to be on April 15th.